If I pack the Mongol's black powder into a clay pot, I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
Quickly, Sora! Let's go, Sora!
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an Omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the Torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the Omamori charms that rest there.
Good boy.
Quickly, Sora.
Good, Sora.
Let's go, Sora. Here! Let's go!
There's no honor in this.
Faster, Sora!
Өндөө гэгч хартаа.
Яг уу. Яаж тусдаа?
Хүмүүс дургүй.
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
Энд нэг юм хөдөлсөн.
Юу вэ?
Ха!
Let's go. Ugh.
Doing good, Sora. We're in this together.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Farewell.
You honor me with your confidence, my lord.
I wasn't asking, not after Komatsu.
That was a misunderstanding.
That was a scared sake merchant trying to... Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji. Upstanding merchant. Renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azamo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars! Mughal! Give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Osei, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azamo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols!
Damn! You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Get ready! They might search the car!
You said they don't do that.
The town gates? I've never seen them this far out here!
Please! Can she be a boy? Hey! You, go!
Dars! Dars for Azamo Bay!
Aha! Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter! Keep it down!
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith.
I don't understand!
You don't know that.
We're getting close. Quiet! I can't believe this worked.
Oh, no.
Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town. This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We'll do this quietly.
Or the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders! Thirsty!
Up here.
Come get your delicious nuts!
Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Oy! Kudok ikisi harda!
Hadi!
Sen ne gibi modlusun? Oy! Burada okuyucu harda!
Harçı!
Çık harbo!
Yasin bey!
Açış beri!
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Thank you.
сургаад өгье дөө.
Lento, being in
what is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I knew it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
No, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka!
The slaver, if he reaches Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Just let me go!
The last people who tried to escape. They won't catch me.
Leave me alone!
Slaver.
Can't let him get away.
Bitnik,
no,
work.
Please. I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please!
Yuna.
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Tucker. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Ugh!